Hello everybody, how are you guys doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing so well. To Massimo Dutti as well to see what they have. They have some amazing stuff, so I just picked some stuff too. So I can't wait to show you guys what I have. But yeah, so talking about crossbag, do you know what I got from Massimo Dutti? Here we go, let's unbox this crossbag. Beautiful bag I got from Massimo Dutti. I can't wait to show you guys. I saw this bag, I said this bag will never pass me by, and yeah, it didn't pass me by, because sometimes you have to prophesy into your life to get those wonderful things, if you know what I mean. Yeah, so in 1, 2, 3, so this is the bag. It's a nice beautiful leather cross bag. Isn't that gorgeous? I just love these details here. If you remember, I have a black one. They are kind of in the same family with the handle here like this. I've been using that bag like crazy. Then I was just like, this is autumn, and I just love the color anyways. So it's just like a really nice burgundy color. I really love it, and yeah, I thought this bag is not going to pass me, but it's very stylish, it's very elegant, and it's very chic and classy. It's the kind of bag that you can use for a long time. It's not going to go out of fashion. So yeah, it has a little click here. You just click and it opens like that. So you click back like this. I just love these details. Isn't that beautiful? I think it's really elegant. And this bag, it still have the label in. That bag is for £89. Can you see? It's for £89. It's really good. And look at the velvety, the way it's like velvety on the inside. That is really nice bag. So this is for my everyday bag. I could put my phone. It's just big enough, you know. So some cross bag that I've been buying lately, they've been on the smaller size. So when I saw this one, I was just like, oh wow, at least this one is a bit bigger, because my phone can go in it, and my lippy can go inside as well as, if you know what I mean, for all those ladies out there. So this is great. And I'll show you, I'll try bringing all these things out, and I'll show you what is inside. So this is the inside. It's just so gorgeous. I love it. I love the finish. Massimo Dutti is just the best. I love their finish, of the way they finish their thing. The quality is just another level. You pay for what you get, if you see what I mean. In terms of quality, you can't really fault this brand at all. They're very classy and chic. That's the only thing. And then I will just show you how a model actually styled on. The strap is quite long enough, and the strap has some loop. It has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 loops, so you could adjust the strap to your desired size. But I like it this way. I can't wait to start literally rocking this baby. So basically, I am still in the Massimo Dutti state of mind. I just got this simple t-shirt. The emotion is real. Isn't that gorgeous? It's just, if you know me, I love white. I think with dark skin color people, we are like angelic with white. I love white. I glow in white. I feel like purity, pure, perfect in white. I don't know, most of my top, they are white. I know a lot of people say, oh, mustard yellow suits you as well, but as well as white is still one of my favorite. So this quality of t-shirt, I don't know, I can't actually explain it. I know it's a basic t-shirt, but the quality is like stretchy. Can you see? It's a bit stretchy. And this, it just feels perfect. You know when something feels so nice? This just feels so good. You do pay for what you get in some situation. Yeah, Massimo Dutti is just in another level. I'm not saying that, this is not a promotion video. I'm not saying that because I've been shopping in Massimo Dutti for years now. Their quality is just like out of this world. I really love them. You know, I treasure, whenever I buy anything from there, I do treasure them, because they're nice. When it comes to shoe or bag or tops like this, they last. I have some really nice shirts that I've bought from there for years. I still have those shirts because I couldn't physically. I've worn them so well, but the style is just so perfect that they're not going anywhere. And this, let me come back to reality again now. This top is for 24, like nearly £25. So this is £25. It's just so beautiful. You could style this with a nice jeans. You could tuck it in with a nice blazer and a nice trainers or any or boots, ankle boots. High, you know, you could just tie it and it will come out so perfectly. I just love this tee. It's a nice tee. So if you've enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification bell so that whenever I upload, you will be the first person to see my videos. And if you've seen this face for the first time, you know what we do. I give a big cuddle and I give a big hug. You are definitely welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, everybody, I will say bon voyage. I love you.